Welcome to our tutorial video for DJI Matrice 4 series, where we will show you how to set up your aircraft for its first flight. The remote controller is in hibernation mode upon delivery. Before use, connect it to the charger with the USB-C to USB-C cable and charge the remote controller. Press the power button once, then press and hold it for 3 seconds to power on the remote controller. Follow the on-screen prompts to activate it. Unfold the aircraft arms in turn. Gently pull the upper part of the gimbal protector to detach it from the aircraft, then remove the gimbal protector. The DJI Matrice 4 series aircraft has AB motors and AB propellers. Propeller A with a gray circle at its center should be mounted on motor A with a gray arc on its outer edge. Propeller B without any gray circle at its center should be mounted on motor B without a gray arc on its outer edge. Press the propeller down and rotate in direction marked on the propeller until it pops up and locks in place. For first-time use, insert it into the charging hub with the intelligent battery turned off. Connect the charger to the charging hub using the USB-C to USB-C cable and charge until the battery level LEDs light up. Press the power button once, then press again and hold for 3 seconds to power on or off the aircraft. Power on the remote controller and the aircraft and run the DJI Pilot 2 app. An activation page will automatically pop up in the app. Read the terms of use. Authorize the device information, select the usage scenario, confirm the account information, and tap Activate. Run DJI Pilot 2 and tap Enter Camera View. Complete the pre-flight check as prompted on the app. Before takeoff, ensure the remote controller's antennas are unfolded. Stand behind the aircraft, keeping a safe distance of at least 5 meters, and operate the aircraft by facing its rear. Take Mode 2 as an example. Start the motor by pushing left and right control sticks to the inner or outer bottom corners. When the propellers start to rotate, gently push the left throttle stick up to manually take off. The left control stick is used for adjusting the flight altitude and nose direction. The right control stick is to control the aircraft to fly forward, backward, and to the left and right. You can view the current flight distance, altitude, speed, and other parameters in the camera view. Press the flight pause button on the remote controller to make the aircraft brake and hover. DJI Matrice 4 series features an integrated RTK design. You can enter precise positioning setting to enable RTK positioning. You can select DRTK mobile station, network RTK, custom network RTK, or DRTK3 relay as the RTK service type. Tap the photo video mode button to switch between photo and video recording modes. Tap the playback button to view and download photos or videos. Tap the night scene mode icon to enable night scene mode. If auto is selected, the aircraft will automatically turn the function on or off. You can adjust the gimbal tilt by using the left dial on the remote controller. Turn the right dial or press the R1 or R2 button to adjust the camera zoom. Press the L1, L2 button to quickly switch between the thermal, zoom, and wide-angle cameras. The camera can autofocus in real time. Double tap the screen to make the camera quickly aim at the subject. In infrared mode, Use center point temperature measurement to tap and measure the temperature at a specific spot on the screen. Tap the screen, long press to drag, and select the area of interest. The highest and lowest temperatures of the area will be displayed on the screen. The area can be moved freely. You can also set the temperature alert function as needed. Tap the palette and isotherm icon, and the color palette and temperature display range can be adjusted. Tap the mode icon to set the gain mode. You can choose between high gain, low gain, and high res modes. In high res mode, it is easier to distinguish objects with small temperature differences. High gain mode. The camera is more sensitive to temperature differences, but measures a small temperature range. Low gain mode. The camera measures a wider temperature range, but with a reduced sensitivity to temperature differences. Temperature measurement is not available in high res mode. Tap FFC to start FFC calibration. The thermal camera will automatically start FFC calibration at regular intervals after it is enabled. During calibration, the camera view may briefly become stuck, but the image quality will be improved once the process is complete. Tap the link zoom icon to turn on the link zoom function and quickly lock the subject in visible or infrared mode. Press and hold the RTH button during the flight to initiate RTH. If a low battery warning is displayed, the aircraft will automatically return to the home point. If the flight environment is complex, you can cancel RTH and manually land the aircraft. After landing, pull the throttle stick all the way down with your left hand and wait for the motors to stop before releasing the stick. Power off the aircraft. Remove the propellers. Attach the gimbal protector. Place the gimbal protector over the gimbal, gently press the upper part of the protector, and secure it onto the aircraft nose. Fold the aircraft arms. Power off the remote controller. Fold the remote controller antennas. Place the aircraft, remote controller, and propellers into the storage case. The storage case can accommodate the aircraft even when the speaker and spotlight are installed.